Drømmefragmenter, det er overskriften på en omfattende udstilling med værker af den mexicanske kunstner Alberto Aragon Reyes, der netop nu kan ses i Galleri Galschiøt, Odense.
I would define it like some kind of a symbolic expressionism. Maybe it's a redundance to say that, but I think I have to say that it's symbolic because it's like what is inside my work. Everything I do represents something else, and it's like the door to have a bigger idea or a deeper idea or maybe even something superficial or whatever, but it's a kind of a mirror what I'm trying to do.
Nogle af de udstillede malerier har sin egen særlige historie, fordi de med hjælp fra amerikanske FBI er kommet hjem igen, efter at være blevet stjålet under en transport fra Danmark til Mexico tilbage i 2011. Men fælles for de genkomne og de nye værker på udstillingen er Albertos helt egen personlige stil, der har givet anerkendelse flere steder ude i kunstverdenen.
My artwork is, I will not define it as Mexican or European or from nowhere, but I will say that it's something that has something to do with the human soul, because I'm interested on the psyche, I'm interested on the symbol, on the history of human in general. I really like literature, I like philosophy as a base or as a fundament of my work, I like psychology and all of these kind of things, so most of the things, often they have something to do with the subconscious. I talk sometimes about humanity, sometimes about some conscience about the environment, maybe something about the relation in between each other, maybe the relation in between ourselves with ourselves, and maybe I go deeper in the representation of a dream, but more like thinking about Freud and what is behind that, you know. Or sometimes I am inspired by Carl Jung and all this kind of language he developed, and he was also a painter, so all these kind of things for me are really, really interesting, I think is the ground of my work. So all this kind of dialogue with things and concepts and symbols is really something that I swim in that, and this is my work.
Udstillingen Drømmefragmenter kan ses i levende live hos Galleri Galschiøt, Næsby, Odense, til og med den 18. december.